in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Wise County in north central Texas, northeastern Parker County in north central Texas, northwestern Tarrant County in north central Texas until 4:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:24 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 8 miles south of Bridgeport, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is possible.
So was it the camera?
Locations impacted include Fort Worth, Tulsa City, Weatherford, Bedrock, Saginaw, White Settlement, Hazel, River Oaks, Sansom Park, Lake Worth, Eagle Mountain, Briar, North Richland Hills, Pecan Acres, Willow Park, Reno, Aledo, Springtown, Westworth Village, and Blue Mound. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35W between mile markers 54 and 60, Interstate 20 between mile markers 417 and 427, Interstate 30 between mile markers 1 and 9. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Thunderstorms may be severe.
It's not.
Blows in the lower 60s.
Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour becoming